Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Beloved, new earth energies are calling for you in this time when your world is focused on love. Let us take a moment to remember what love is, exactly, and to inspire ourselves to open our hearts more fully to allow this wonderful, expansive vibration which is our elemental nature in. First, I wish to clear up some misunderstanding which creates profound pain, and an experience of not love. My intention is to encourage anyone who is having this experience to say, "Oh, I see," and let go of that which is keeping the boundless, unconditional love which is yours to be, experience, flow, channel, focus, etc., from your awareness and thus, your experience. Love is something which is often longed for. It is experienced then as something outside of oneself, and this perception creates sadness, a feeling of being alone, profoundly negative feelings and profoundly distorted feelings which thereby create strong negative feelings of not love. Let me explain further. A strong negative feeling tells you only one thing. There is much confusion about this, so I will repeat myself, consciously. A strong negative feeling tells you only one thing: you are currently focused from a perspective which is not in alignment with who you are. Your soul, which is eternally valid, eternally creative, eternally radiant and powerful, magnificently flowing into multiple dimensions and multiple universes, simultaneously and creating worlds, literally, is not in sync with the concept of not love, which you allow yourself to not only focus on at times, but sadly, take seriously. Here we must only laugh, as we hope you are able to, for the point is you have simply turned your focus toward not love, so then you begin to experience and attract not love, and then you know what not love feels like. So then, love becomes known through its opposite. Smile, see? There is nothing to be concerned about with these not love moments. You have created them. When you are tired of them or find yourself identifying with them, then we encourage you to pay attention to love rather than not love, and let go of all identification with the experience which is not you. Smile, you, on the other hand, are love. In traveling within yourselves, you will know the unity of all consciousness, the unity of your consciousness with all other consciousness. You will discover the multidimensional love and the energy which gives consciousness to all things. Discovering this will not make you want to loll about just feeling joy and delight, no. Discovering this will compel you to live your life with more care and passion, to create with more intention, to live with more awareness of the entirety of the experience which is unfolding, and yet to do so from the unique perspective which is your own focal point, to know that your perspective is inherently linked and destined with all others, which are of course, part of all that is, as are you, and you will want to be a more and more skillful being in the act of creation. You will feel the dance of oneness implicit in all cells and sense it behind the face of someone you meet, and feel it tingling in your contact with the ground beneath your bare feet, or your hand and the bark of the tree when you touch, or in your entire being when you open fully to this understanding, and all of this will inspire you to create with a freedom and awareness that all is moving in one direction and all is well. Love is first and foremost involved with freedom. There is a total sense of allowing and a perspective which values the unique contribution of all. One of the challenges of living in the emerging new earth and becoming a skillful fifth dimensional being is to recognize that the oneness of all things has meaning. The oneness of all things is not just a static concept which gives you joy and lets you know the interconnectedness of everything. Although this is part of what the experience might be like, and we encourage you to nourish yourselves from this knowing and to carry this felt sense with you in a real way. However, liberation exists in looking beyond this. Beyond the knowing and the joy of being in love, one with love being all that is, realize that this means each of you and your perspective along with all other perspectives is not only one, but is creating as one. If you expand your sense of love in this life, then you are drawn in this life and others toward those qualities. Through all your lives you will interpret life in your own way, and that interpretation will have an effect on you and an effect on others. What we are inviting you to consider evolving towards, embracing and beginning to recognize in daily simple moments that all elements of experience are used for the greater good. As the great power and energy of love should be obvious from the mere fact of your own existence, realize that the creative powers which you embody and flow are also immense and the influence expansive. It is a challenge to first of all know that you are worthy of the love and freedom of such a powerfully creative being. Much of what you may have experienced invites your ability to turn within and find the inner knowing which is always present and available if you only look for it, which will confirm your immense value and the validity of your dreams, your interests, your passions, your curiosities, and ultimately your perspective, that which defines you in any given moment in this human existence on the earth plane. With the increasing powerful energies available to you in the higher vibrating dimensions into which you are shifting, it will be also increasingly important to cultivate an appropriately enormous love of self. There are no limits to the amount of kindness, generosity, forgiveness, space, rest, ease, comfort, freedom which you might and in all actuality, would benefit from giving to yourself. Ha! You and I are the same. You are divine, if anything is divine. You are perfect if anything is perfect. Anything you compare yourself to, is you. You are everything. Be humbled and elevated by this. Then let it go. Now turn your attention to your inner drives, the things which elate and thrill you, the images, the experiences, which your heart longs for. The feeling-opening experiences which move you into greater transparency, openness, and movement without hesitation. Now you are in the flow of a Titan. Now you are in the flow of what it is to be the all that is being which you are. Realize the imperative of understanding your unity consciousness also calls you to become a skillful creator. It is your innate ability, you need only to remember this. Call upon us at any time, for we remember all that you are, and can remind you again so that together we might experience the joy of creativity and the love which we are embodied in form. The new earth energies are calling for you. The space created is primed for the ascended masters on earth to move into this dimension and create with unparalleled freedom and inspiration. To act upon their heart-known visions for utopia and bring the highest and most exquisite sense of what is beautiful into form with their focus. Do not distract yourselves with the duality and the sense of differentiation that is present in the third dimension. Attune yourself to the unity consciousness, the multidimensional awareness of love and act from there. I am the Archangel Michael with all the ascended masters and the heavenly host, here to remind you that you are love. May you look within and find the doorway to all you desire and know too, that when you are ready to do so, we are there with you. In love and with delight. Go now and embrace your own creativity. Be love.